They say California can't be governed anymore. I say baloney.